Dine pada de sana de Holy Spirit dan todo precio with your pilot making my Lord Savior and the great provider, the great healer, orang sandalan kembungan jiwa dalo dabo dalo king abor dak Lord, bago kami magpatuloy sa amin ang amin we humbly offer all our being, our thoughts, our words, our distributed trouble and sacrifice. We encounter for your greater and glory. Prayer to the Sacred Heart. O most holy heart of Jesus, fountain of every blessing, I adore you and with all every soul, library sorrow of my sin, I offer you this poor heart of mine. As humble, patient, pure, holy, and obedient to your will. Grant, God Jesus, that we may live in you and for you. Protect me in the midst of danger. Comfort me in affliction. Give us health, our body, assistance, about important needs, your blessings, and all we do and the grace of all it. Grant, O Lord, that we may begin, continue, and end this day of your grace and holy. But I'm pure and motive and pleasing and honor you. Amen. Prayer for Saint Michael the Archangel. Saint Michael the Archangel, keep in us in the day of battle. Be our safeguard against the sick wickedness and snare of the devil. May God revoke him and humbly pray and do thou. O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all other evil spirits who roam throughout the world seeking to ruin our souls. O Saint Michael, pray for us. Let's be our constant guard and protector. Amen. Before we proceed, Lord, patra ulit kami na basahin ang aklat ng mga awit. This is si Yahweh ang tunay na dakila, marapat na papurihan, higit sa sinamang Diyos, siya ay dapat igalang. Ang Diyos ng sanlibutan, pawang mga Diyos-Diyosan, si Yahweh lang ang namalika sa buong sangkalimitan. Siya ay puspos ng karangalan at sa kaluwalhatian, sa lakas niyang kagandahan ay sa templo ng mga masdan. O si Yahweh ay purihin sa lahat ng daigdigan. Purihin ang lakas niya ang kanyang kaluwalhatian. Ang pagpupuri ay iuko sa pangalan niyang banal. Tumulong sa kanyang timploy, naghandok ng mga alay. Ang salita ng Diyos. Ang pagbasa sa unang pagbasa sa aklat. Pagkatapos ng mahabang pagkatalo, tumayo si Pedro at nagsalita, "Mga kapatid, nalaman ninyo na ang buong mga noong nakaraang araw hinirang ako ng Diyos upang mangarap sa magandang balita sa mga Hintil. At sila naman ay tumasampalataya. Ang Diyos na nagsaliksik ng puso Ang nagpapatunas sila ay pinatanggap niya. Ang pagkalob niya ng kanya ng Espiritu Santo tulad ng pagkalob niya sa atin. Walang makaiba sa pagtingin ng Diyos sa kanila at sa atin. Nilinis din niya kanilang puso sa pamagitan ng kanilang panampalataya. Bakit sinubok ninyo ang Diyos? Bakit ninyo inaatang sa mga mananampalataya ang isang pasaning hindi na kaya ng dalhin sa ating ninuno? At hindi rin natin kayang pasanin. Sumasapal tayo na tayo niligtas sa pamagitan ng kagandang loob na Pangulong Panginoong Hesus. Gayon din sila. Tumatahimik ang buong kapulungan at nakinig sila habang isinalaysay ni Bernadette at Pablo ang mga himalang ginawa ng Diyos sa mahintil at sa pamagitan nila. Pagkatapos si Santiago naman ang nagsalita, "Mga kapatid, makinig kayo sa akin. Katatapos pa lamang isa-isa ni Simon kung paano unang pinamalas ng Diyos ang kanyang pagkalinga sa mga hintil upang mula sa kanila ay may magamapabilang sa kanyang bayan. Ito ang sumasang-ayon sa pinahayag ng mga propeta tulad ng nasusulat. Pagkatapos ito ay balik ako at muli kong itatayo ang bumagsak na kaharian ni David. Muli ko itong ibahabangon mula sa kanyang pagkaguho upang ang Panginoon ay hanapin ng iba pang mga tao sa lahat ng mga hintil na tinatawag ko upang maging akin." Ganon ang sinabi ng Panginoon na nagpapahayag sa mga bagay na ito mula pa noong una. Nagpatuloy si Santiago, kaya't ang Asya ko ay huwag natin kahirapan ang mga hintil na lumalapit sa Diyos. Sa halip, sulatan natin sila na huwag kumain ng anumang ihandog ng Diyos-Diyosan. Huwag makiapid at huwag kakain na hayop na binigti ng dugo. Sapagkat mula pa noon una panahon ay kautosan ni Moses na binabasa na ang mga sinaguting aral ng mga mahinga at ang aral niya ay turo sa bawat bayan. Ang salita ng Diyos. Ang pagbasa sa Ebanghelyo sa akin. Ang Ebanghelyo sa Diyos ayon sa sulat ni Hosanna. Ang tunay na puno ng ubas. Kung paanong iniibig ako ng Ama, gayon din naman iniibig ko kayo. Manatili kayo sa aking pag-ibig kung tinutupad ninyo ang aking mga utos. Manatili kayo sa aking pag-ibig kung paanong tinupad ko ang utos ng aking Ama. At ako'y manatili sa kanyang pag-ibig. Sinabi ko sa inyo ang mga bagay na ito upang mapasya niyo ang kagalakan ko at nang kagayon ay mapalubos ang inyong kagalakan. Ito ang utos, magmahalan kayo gaya ng pagmamahal ko sa inyo. Ang pinakadakilang pag-ibig ay maring taglay na sinuman para sa kanyang mga kaibigan at sa ialay ang kanyang buhay para sa kanila. Ang salita ng Diyos. Para sa amin pagpatuloy, sa badasal natin ang tulong. pangalang mga anak na Espiritu Santo. O Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those against us, and do not bring to the test,
but deliver us from evil. Give me glory, praise. The Lord is with you, blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
It was the beginning, is now and shall be world.
Without any name, O my Jesus, forgive our sins, save us apart from hell, bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy.
I believe
in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, only Son, our Lord, but conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified and was buried, descended to the dead in the third day, rose again. He has ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty. From then he shall come judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins.
As we forgive those who have not been against us, but deliver us from evil. Amen. The Lord is with you, blessed among women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
It was the beginning, is never shall be.
Amen. Jesus, forgive us sins, save us from evil. Bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son, our Lord,
by conceiving the power of the Holy Spirit. Born of Virgin Mary, suffered the Pontius Pilate,
was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead in the third day, rose again. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the forgiveness of sins,
the communion of the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who have
offended us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now in the hour of death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
It was the beginning, is never shall be world
without. Oh my Jesus, forgive our sins, save us apart from us. Bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the Holy Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead, in the third day, rose again. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty. From then he shall come judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sins. The forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us the hour daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Not in the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Because I am a man, and the people of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now in the hour of death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
It was the beginning, is now, and shall be world without.
Oh my Jesus, forgive our sins, save us from evil, bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the Holy Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit,
born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate,
was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead, and the third day rose again. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty. From then he shall come judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church,
the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those sins against us,
who have been against us,
and forgive us our
sins.
Amen.
And Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you, blessed art thou among women. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
It was the beginning, is now and shall be world without.
O my Jesus, forgive our sins, save us apart from us. Bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, The Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth, I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son, our Lord. Was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified and was buried. He descended to the dead in the third day, rose again. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty. From then he shall come judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Lord, marami pong salamat sa patuloy at sa nakarang araw, Lord, sa maulan at sa mahirong kami nilalakad, Lord, at sa gano'n ang ibig ng mga kami. Lord, alam po naman, Lord, nandiyan ka rin lagi kahit wala na yun, kahit saan ka man kami, ay kasama ka naman. Lord, at tinatas din namin, Lord, ang tungkol doon sa katayuan ng Carburosor or ang decision ni President Bongbong Marcos, Lord, na ayaw na makipag-negotiate ang Pilipinas sa China. Sana, Lord, igabay mo po kami ang may presidente at hingin namin, Lord, ang iyong tulong, ang iyong presensya dahil sa arbitrial karapatan namin na sa aming territorial sea. At Lord, awag mo kaming pabin at sin mo ang padala mo ang mga angel upang magpantay. Sana walang magandang at hindi na sila manggulo pa dahil ito eh. Territorial siya naman namin. Ang sana, Lord, ang mga api na hindi na sa kanila ay mapawayaran nila. At itaasin namin, Lord, ang Ukraine sa parasya ng ating ila para, Lord, na mababa na ang tungkol sa aming ekonomiya na napakalaking damage, Lord. Lord, wala nang indisyon, Lord, na sa pagmamahal mo sa amin, patuloy din kami ang gabayan at patnubay. Sayin mo ang mga Indy, Lord, upang gabayan kami lalo sa mga tao, wala nang matitigas na ito. Lord, ipuhin mo ang puso sa bawat tao ngayon, Lord, na ito malayo. Kaya, Lord, gabayan mo sa patuloy kung lahat ito ay hiningin sa nga ng anak ng Jesus. Lord, wala na akong hindi nga siya. Pumintay siya. Awa ka mo. Lord, patawad po. Papa Jesus, patawad po. Tignan mo siya, Jesus. Nagpatuloy pa rin ang tulog ng dugo sa kanyang mga sugat. Lord, Papa Jesus, patawad po. Ama, patawad po. Mayroon pa rin?
Mayroon.
Mayroon dugo tumutulog? Lord, patawarin mo lang kami, Lord. Huwag mo kong babayaan. Ama, salamat po sa pag-ibig mo na patuloy pa rin. Ang iyong pagmamahal ng walang hanggan at sa awit ng katong kabataan. My love is eternal and endure it forever. Na ang pag-ibig mo ay walang katapusan. Kaya Lord, mga kami po rin papasalamat sa pagmamahal sa pamilitan niyong anak na si Jesus. Ang lahat po ito ay hiningi namin sa ngalan niyong anak na si Jesus. Ito na lang. Wala na sila, may ito. Anong bilhin mo?
Tulog ako.
Ayos lang ako. Anong mabilhin mo? Malis sila. Sige. Paano lang mabilhin?
Paano lang ito?
Coke at saka ano? Ano nga, mabili ba? Ay, isang Hansel. Hansel din. Kayo, dalawa na lang. training of the Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Jesus, O Lord, for this sake is about to receive from thy bounty. Through Christ our Lord, Amen. May the Lord provide for the others, brother. Salamat, magandang hapon.